One thing that I will do before running the game is using the Memory Reduct app that you may remember from some of my older videos, because I actually tested it without Memory Reduct first, and there was quite a lot of stuttering despite the 8 gigs of RAM and me using Atlas OS, which is surprising, but at the same time I guess not all that surprising, since Valorant also got updated recently, and therefore it's a bit worse optimized than it used to be. Of course, let's also not forget the fact that I don't have an SSD.
What to do? training.
When we strike,
fight!
I'll find them. fight. Deep breath. Kills remaining. Remaining. Dominating. 10 kills remaining.
That's 3.
Five kills remaining.
Thank you.